295 प्लस हम लोगों का आएगा और इंडिया जीत रहा है, देश की जनता जीत रही है।
295 प्रधानमंत्री का चेहरा कौन रहने वाला है
ये तो बाद में हम लोग तय करेंगे, लेकिन हम लोग एकदम जो जनता का जो पोल है, जनता का जो सर्वे है, वो महागठबंधन इंडिया गठबंधन के पक्ष में है। और 295
एग्जिट पोल भी आने वाले, 400 पार का नारा लगा रहे हैं भाजपा ने, 400 पार का नारा
लगा रहे हैं। उनका फिल्म फर्स्ट फेज में फ्लॉप हो गया 400 का।
The decision is we must be very alert during the counting process. So we must alert our counting agents who go to the counting stations how they should be vigilant and how we should take up the issues with the officials of election commission wherever we have to take up the issues. This is what we discussed, and on this issue we are likely to meet the election commission also. We have sought for the time. Once election commission gives time tomorrow, the leaders will go and meet the election commission. This is the important thing we discuss. The other thing, exit polls are coming out, and it will be one-sided, and we have our own reports from our state units, our parties in different states, and we are confident. The leaders who attended the meeting today are quite confident and quite optimistic that the verdict of the people will be in favor of India bloc.
India bloc has come up with a number of 295. Where this number has come up from? Because the BJP is saying we are totally crossing the mark and we are getting the third term. So what is?
What they have claimed, they are crossing 400. Yes. So if they go. We have said in the face of these bombastic claims, we have told the constituent parties of India this thing, that along with the polling you do a people's survey, a people's poll. This was conducted in all the states wherever the India party constituents were there. And what is the figure given to you is on the basis of the figures reported by these parties from these states. They were all added up just now and given to you. 295 is the minimum.
Manju sir, TNC hasn't come today, and although they are saying that we are with India bloc, but with the outside support, what the Mamata Banerjee had said, are you ready for that? India bloc is ready for that?
Let us see when the time comes. Right now there is outside support, inside support doesn't go. Let the results come. Then we'll see what will be the stand.
गायब हो जाएंगे 4 तारीख को, और 4 तारीख को मंगल है, मंगल होने जा रहा है, हमारा मीडिया मंडल भी बदलेगा। सबसे ज्यादा सीटें समाजवादी पार्टी और इंडिया अलायंस की होंगी।
आपको लगता है?